What up, peeps? It's your girl Dash coming back to Film Takes. Well, a trailer drop for a movie titled Malcolm and Marie, and this is one of the ones that I've been anticipating coming out. I talked about this about good over a year ago through movie news that I knew this was in the works, and I was waiting to see when they were going to drop the trailer. Now, I remember discussing how this was actually filmed during the pandemic. They had to get first approval from the movie companies, and of course, everyone had to be tested, cast and crew. And I think they finished it up in under maybe 2 weeks at the most. I think it was 14 or 16 days, you know, within. And I was just like, okay, I'm really looking forward to seeing this. I'm here. I am definitely a fan of John David and definitely of Zendaya. I'm curious to see what the overall storyline is going to truly be about. That picture they put out, kind of teasing everybody about this upcoming film, was enough to have me fully intrigued. So with that said, let's go ahead and jump into it. Say the rest of my thoughts, and then you guys.
You are by far the most excruciating, difficult, stubbornly obnoxious woman I've ever met in my entire life. I fucking love you.
Oh, he's so sensitive. He's romantic. But he's sweet, right?
Well, I mean, yeah. When he's not being an emotional fucking terrorist.
Oh. I love the way you see the world, Marie.
Mystery. The unknown. It's what supports the tension of a relationship.
You're angry.
No. The what if factor.
Marie.
What if there's someone who loved them better?
Give me your time. Give me your sorrow. Carry you.
You know what, Malcolm? I feel like once you know someone is there for you and once you know they love you, you never actually think of them again. It's not until you're about to lose someone that you finally pay attention.
Oh. Well, what is it, Marie? What do you want?
Really? You want to go there?
Yes.
Okay.
I will carry you. I will carry you.
You want control. Because you can't imagine, the reason I'm with you is because I love you. Everything that you've been through, everything, that's what made you you. The girl that I love, the girl that I fought with.
I will carry you.
All I wanted tonight was thank you, Malcolm. That is it.
You know that I'm thankful. You know that I made a mistake, so why turn it into something more?
Because about how you see this relationship. Look at me. I'm the last person standing. Hold on to me for dear life.
All right, you guys. I really enjoyed this trailer. There's going to be a flood of emotions throughout this movie. I like that this all centers around one space. The focal point is the home, but you know, definitely they're not anywhere else. It looks like all the events where they have these little moments where they're communicating are happening centered around the house. So I like that it's just this one confined space. It's gonna be really interesting because I want to know first off, since it's gonna be definitely talking about their love story, where are we going to see how it first originates, you know, how, you know, they met, you know, how long has this relationship been going on? First and foremost, that's key on that as well. You know, if, you know, his, you know, way of feeling about the relationship, hers, you know, how is this relationship, you know, compatible working for both of them? You know, is it, you know, helping to, what's the word, you know, I want to use in regards to this? Is it satisfying, you know, is it, you know, helping to, you know, this person, you know, grow, you know, either or both, you know. So I'm curious about that aspect. It looks like she feels a certain way. He's thinking a certain way about certain things, you know, thinking they're probably were like this, but him not realizing that's not how she sees things. And of course, her having to break it down, then him feeling this way. I like when he made a comment talking about you need to feel like you're in control because you don't just realize that I truly do love you. Like, it might be some other reason, all that she needs to feel a certain way about how to take him, feel this, whatever, and all. Might not be putting too much emotion into it, even though she is giving him certain parts of herself. Maybe same thing could be said for him. It looks like, you know, she's definitely carefree kind of spirit with, and all that's probably one of the things that probably drawed him to her in the first place, you know. But it just seems like after a while it might have became repetitive, you know. It's not too much, you know, going on in regards to maybe more of a spark now. It's like, you know, some, you know, relationships, you know, might still contain the spark, whatever, but you still have to work at it. And it's almost like, okay, where did that become an issue? It looks like all this does come to head because it looks like they went to some event. You see her in a beautiful gown, so clearly, I don't know if we'll see a flashback of them. Maybe if being, you hear like little cameras or whatever, so that lets you kind of know that it did come from something. Yeah, definitely a lot of emotion. You're going to definitely see it from him, definitely from her. I'm looking forward to watching this. This looks really, really interesting. I want to see a range. I want to see that range fully. And definitely, not to say she's not going to give it. The girl won an Emmy. I have yet to watch, please do not judge me, Euphoria. I need to get on that. I feel like that should have been what I should have looked at to get me prepared for what she's going to show me in this film. But that's okay. I'm still going to watch it. I already know how John David brings it, so I'm here for him. And I mean, look at who his father is. So it's, I can see some of that might have rubbed off on him a little bit. You know, I loved him in Black Klansman. Of course, he's in Tenet. So he's putting out some good work as of lately. And I can't say enough about Zendaya. She's just kind of just doing her thing. And I'm here for it. So I think I've rubbed it on enough. This said it comes out on Netflix, one of the streams I do have. So that won't be a problem for me to watch this. I'm looking forward to this. So with that said, you guys comment below. Let me know what you think. And with that said, I'll see you guys next reaction. You guys take care.